family vision is another one that, that Justin talks about in the book, is we are a family, and we want, especially the people listening to this program, you are the matriarch and the patriarch of the families, most likely within your own families there. Retirees are obviously the oldest. And so, hey, what is our family vision? You know, what was important to your brothers and sisters growing up, your parents, your grandparents, you know, the heritage that you come from? What was important to you, and what would you like to live on? How would you like your children and grandchildren to impact, to leave a legacy on our earth? Because we also often talk about that, leaving a legacy is through our children and our grandchildren. And so that's really just kind of part of what we try to draw out of people. We want to talk about those tangible things that Justin had spoke of previously, but we also really want to talk about all of the things that mean a lot more and have value. They're not always just tangible, something that we can reach out and touch.